So first off, I don't own the rights to the music. That would be Miss Guapale, Closer. But for Sunday dinner, I am going Asian. I am going to go with a chow mein stir fry. So I'm about to change the life of this box of noodles right here. That's my veggies for my stir fry. I'm still going to add veggies. And then I did want orange chicken. I don't have boneless thighs like I like to use, and I don't feel like deboning. So I'm gonna bake the thighs and still glaze them in the orange sauce. And yes, I use these like pre-made sauces, but I still doctor them up like with sriracha and hoisin and soy sauce, fish sauce, oyster sauce, rice wine vinegar, sesame seed oil. And I'm finished peeling my shrimp so I can make some honey walnut shrimp. Never made them, but I eat them from Panda and they're good. This is my chicken seasoned. I just put some soy sauce, hoisin sauce, garlic powder, onion powder, and a little bit of chicken bouillon. And it's ready for the oven. I don't measure when I'm seasoning, so that's why I don't really film it. You season to taste and whatever, you know, floats your boat. But I'll be back. My noodles are done, so I shot them with cold water so they can stop cooking until I'm ready for them. So I'm at the point of stir frying my vegetables just for a little bit. Oh my God. Sprouts, water chestnuts, snow peas, broccoli, bell peppers, onions, all that good stuff. Oh, that's my beef and broccoli. I do like to cook my broccoli till it's kind of soft and not as hard as like Panda's be. It'd be almost like raw. I am a fan of broccoli, but I don't want it hard. So I'm just adding in the sauce. I did season it with onion powder and garlic powder and some soy sauce. Y'all gotta excuse me, I'm only got one hand trying to do this. But the soy sauce is salty, so I didn't add any salt. And boom, there is my Sunday dinner. I went with the Asian flair tonight. I did a veggie chow mein, and for whatever reason, I wanted to throw a boiled egg on top. So I did it. Then I took the chance and made some honey walnut shrimp playing Panda Express, and it came out awesome. Almost cussed. They taste so good. Yeah, my beef and broccoli. Like I said, I like my broccoli to be a little more tender. I don't really want it crunchy. And then I did some orange glazed chicken thighs. You see them glistening. Yes, sir. Your girl is a beast in this kitchen, and I kind of feel like my talent is going away. But not for long. I'm working on it. But this is my Sunday dinner, y'all.